What's up, guys? Welcome and welcome back to Adulting Makes Me Wine. I'm Chris, and if adulting makes you wine, then we might as well wine together. So we are in the airport. We are heading to Miami for Miami Art Week, Art Basel Festival. Today is Thursday, December 2nd. It is approximately 6 o'clock in the morning, and we are just waiting to board our flight. At this point, I've been up for 24 hours, and I'm just waiting to get on this flight so that we can go to sleep. You got anything to say?
I'm ready to go to sleep too.
We tired. So we will check back with you when we touch down in Miami. What's going on, guys? I just wanted to update you guys. We have landed in Miami. We've checked into our hotel and we're waiting for our room to be ready. Derek's phone died, so we're looking for a place to charge our phone. We're in the hotel. We're kind of sitting in the lobby, just hanging out until our room is ready. I just ordered 2 margaritas because right now it's just giving hotness.com, and we're just on standby waiting for our rooms to be ready. Like I said earlier, I haven't slept in, it's been over 24 hours at this point. You see how puffy and dark my eyes are. I'm tired. I really wish our room was ready because I'm ready to lay down. We're in Miami. We are ready for Art Basel, ready for Art Week. Yes, we are ready. We are definitely ready. We are staying at the Fountain Blue, of course. That's pretty much where we always come when we come to Miami. We just love the Fountain Blue. Love the service, love the hotel. It's clean, it's convenient, it's spacious. The drinks are good, the food is good. And we just really, really love this hotel. So if you're ever in Miami, stay at the Fountain Blue. You won't regret it at all. But so the plan for right now is to get into our room and sleep. It's about 12 o'clock right now. We want to sleep until maybe like 3 or 4, just rest, get some good sleep, some good resting, and then probably just figure out what to do for the rest of the day. There's a live podcast show that we want to go to, Earn Your Leisure. I don't know if you've heard them or not. Derek listens to that podcast all the time. They're just like business and entrepreneur podcast, and so we might go and see that a little later on tonight. They'll be here all week, so I think they're doing like live podcasts throughout the rest of the week. So we will check in with you guys later, and that's all I have for you. That's my update. Bye, guys. All right, guys, so we got our drinks. And still waiting in the lobby for our room to be ready.
This is your second check-in?
This is my second check-in.
You missed a whole lot. You gotta tell them everything. Like, we landed.
I mean, I did that. We landed, we got something to eat.
Oh.
We checked into our hotel, but our room is not ready, so we're in the lobby, and I ordered 2 drinks.
Oh.
And we have our drinks now.
I didn't know that you said that you told them that, you know, we landed and checked in and got the room.
Yes, we did. So stay tuned for a room tour. We'll give you a room tour as soon as we make it to our room. And we got some heat coming for y'all this week. This weekend? Is it the weekend? It's a weekend for us. Our weekend started early.
It's 5 days. So it could be considered a week.
Oh yes, I didn't even tell y'all that. We'll be staying here for about 5 days. And I'm breaking out. I need to wash my face. Our journey started at what, 4 o'clock this morning?
Yeah, pretty much. My journey started
6 o'clock last
24
night.
24 hours.
5 o'clock last night.
Yeah, I've been up literally all night.
You've been up going on 24 hours now. Because you got up at 11 yesterday.
Yep.
And I got up at 5:30 yesterday. So, needless to say, we are exhausted. We're ready to have fun, but in order to have fun, we have to rest. We have to rejuvenate ourselves and just relax. And then the party will be getting started. So stay tuned. Hopefully the next time you see us, we'll be in our room getting ready to just chill out. What's up, guys? So we have made it to our room, finally. I'm gonna give you guys a quick room tour. All right, so I am at the front door. To my left is the bathroom. Here is the tub. Towels. Like I said, that is the front door. This, I'm guessing, is the closet with the iron and ironboard. We have a full length mirror here. Yes, sir. So there's the bed. As you can see, Derek has already started without me with the Terramana Añejo, the white grape Ciroc, some juice, some water. We gotta find out where to put some ice. I mean, where to get some ice from. This should be the microwave. Oh no, this is just a speaker and a safe. We do have a microwave, right?
Yeah, sure.
Right here. So that's the microwave and the mini fridge. There might be some ice in the fridge. Did you look?
I need to use the cup from the
chocolate. Couch.
Am I in your way?
Nope. Here, the corner. Balcony. This is the rental tower. Like I said before, we are staying at the Mountain Blue Hotel. We're staying at the Mountain Blue. That's the street view. To Miami.
This is a big
fun. You think you can take it off?
Can you take it off?
I can take it off.
Cool. It's actually pretty smooth.
That's not smoother than some of the other ones we've had.
That's actually pretty smooth.
Yeah. What do you think the taste like, though? We're going to have to do a whole nother review on it, because that was not...
We need to mix it, though.
It was a little tight.
Yeah.
That was a little strong. I think so. Oh, shoot.
I think because the shot was so big.
Maybe that was it.
That was it. And he was trying to show that she was a big girl and could take it off. What happened? You trying to be a big girl.
So now you're making a drink?
The sucky part about this bottle is that you don't know when it's gone until it's gone.
That is true.
The other ones you can kind of gauge. This is a beautiful bottle, though.
It is very beautiful.
That is a really nice bottle. All
right, so we're mixing the white grape Ciroc with this white cranberry juice. Hashtag not sponsored.
This should be a drink. Hashtag should be a sponsor. Hashtag will be a sponsor. You gotta speak things into existence. Ciroc and Terramana. What if you got a sponsor from Ciroc and Terramana?
That'd be dope.
That would be dope.
That would be really dope.
Let me see. Do the taste tester. It smells good. Tastes really good. We have a winner. We need some better ice.
Yeah, we need more ice. Or we need to put them in. I just turned the ice machine on. But we need to put that in the refrigerator.
We need some music.
I'm trying to go to sleep. Huh?
Did
I bring the speaker? Of course I brought the speaker.
Word.
How you just throwing everything? You're like a child. You know? Why are you throwing everything out on the bed?
I'm trying to find what I need.
Oh my
gosh.
Well, he's about to play music, so that means we can't record anymore. So don't want to be copyrighted.
Oh, yeah.
So I'll let this be the end of this segment. We will come back when we make our next move. We don't know. I thought we were tired. You're not even tired no more. He done saw this view. He saw this view and he is like on 10 right now. He wants to drink. He wants to play music. He wants to turn up. He probably gonna want to go out in a few minutes, go by the pool and walk around the hotel and stuff.
I got my second win.
What's going on, guys? We are...
What's up, guys?
Back with an update. We are rested and
rejuvenated.
We are dressed and we are heading out, going to the Wynwood area. If you've ever been to Miami, then you know like that whole art district. Is that an art district, right?
Yeah.
The Wynwood art district. Probably get some food, check out the scenery around there, and get into some things. So yeah, that is what we are up to. We called our car. Is our car ready? Car is not ready yet.
Somebody.
Yeah, you said, that's what we are up to. District. We're getting some food from this taco truck called Twice Butter. Is that what it's called? And we're just out here walking around, having fun, just catching all the vibes. We'll check in with you guys later. guys. We forgot to close out the vlog last night, but today is the next day. Today is Friday, and we just woke up, getting ready to go get some lunch, and we're gonna go ahead and get this day started. So stay tuned for more. It's day 2 in Miami. Bye, guys. Guys, we are dressed and ready to go. This is the outfit of the day. The bodysuit is from Amazon. I don't remember where I got this from. Probably from Amazon too. The shoes are from Misguided. This is. And the purse is Tote & Carry. Are you ready?
Well, there's my clothes. And we just got, our family is just a real relationship, meaning as in like, don't get it twisted, you know what I'm saying? Like, I got the music too loud, she gonna tell me to go. You know what I'm saying? Like, but what I'm saying is, how I balance it is, I know y'all see a lot, but there's a lot you don't, meaning as in there's beautiful other moments that I save and cherish for the home, you know what I mean? And
like I said, this is day 2 in Miami. What did we do today? As you can see from earlier, we went to the Wynwood Art District where we were last night, and we actually got to see a live interview with DJ Khaled and the guys of Earn Your Leisure with the moderators. So we watched their live interview at I forgot the name of the restaurant that it was at, but it was really nice. It was like an outside, like an amphitheater with a stage right behind the bar, whatever. So it was a lot of people out there. Really good interview. Very enlightening, very inspiring interview. Really just makes you kind of want to just go harder, grind harder for your business and, you know, build those relationships and everything.
Yeah.
Anyway, so like I said, it was a great interview. Stayed out there for a while, got a couple of drinks. Then we hit up Yardbird for dinner. I'll drop some pictures of our meals. And now we're back at the hotel. It's about 11 o'clock, and I think we're in for the night. We'll probably just sit in the lobby and kind of like people watch or whatever for the rest of the night. I'm gonna do my hair because, as you can see, y'all, it's holding on. It is holding on, but I kind of lost, well, really lost all the body to it. So I'm gonna try to curl it and put it in some pin curls for the night. And I think we're just done for the night.
Second night, day two of Miami. Right now we are headed towards the lobby of Live Hotel. We're headed towards the lobby of the Fountain Blue Hotel. I don't know where that came from.
Because Liv is in the...
Exactly, because Club Liv is in the Fountain Blue lobby. And actually, the Fountain Blue lobby is just like a club. So we're going, we're headed there now to see how that's looking. And then we'll see how the night ends. It's already like 12 o'clock, 12:30. We don't want to... Tonight, we're not going to stay up tonight because we kind of want to get up early tomorrow. But we didn't want to turn it in yet, so we're heading down to the lobby just to see what's going on there, and then we'll probably head back up to the room. All right.
This beautiful, beautiful pool area. Like I stated before, this hotel has about 12 different pools. I think this one right here is the biggest. This is the main one. They have one somewhere like over there. And then there's some more like right over these trees. Let's see if I walk down, I might be able to see them. Restaurant over there, the cabanas.